First day at the gym. Where were you born? In Vegas?
Yeah, I was born in Vegas.
So you're a Vegas born fighter. What gyms do you go to over there?
As of right now, I'm going to some gym called Centering, and okay. I'll go to Toko sometimes to spar. But I've been kind of off because my fingers are
broken. Why boxing? Why not basketball or soccer or ping pong or anything?
That's boring.
I heard your power is insane. Do you knock people out in amateurs?
Yeah.
Wait, when do you see the knockouts coming? Like a minute into the fight, 2 minutes into the fight?
Sometimes, I don't know, it just happens. Like,
you just see an opening and you go for it?
Yeah, it's just, sometimes it's like a punch.
Do your opponents have to just tell you, you hit too hard? They've told you that?
No.
Not yet. Robert tells me you could be big like Canelo. Do you feel it?
Yeah, I feel like I can be big.
You speak Spanish too?
Yes.
Who's your favorite fighter of all time?
I like Roy Jones a lot. Yeah, Roy Jones a lot.
And from the active fighters, who do you like?
Canelo.
Why?
Definitely Canelo, because he has the power, the head movement.
Can you move like him a little bit?
Slow, but I'm trying.
Does he move like Canelo too? Does he look like Canelo in the ring?
Well, you think he looks like him outside of the ring?
No, in the ring. Does he fight like him?
Canelo's so pound for pound one of the best, that is so. Take it easy.
That's his favorite fighter.
Yeah, but he's probably not too close, so.
Is there anyone you want to call out?
Nah, man, there ain't no one calling out.
What was your toughest fight so far in amateurs?
It was probably my last fight in Worlds.
Who'd you fight? You remember?
I fought some guy from Belarus.
And he was badass?
He just threw a lot.
So here in this gym, you have Falcao, he's a silver medalist, over there. You have a lot of big names here that are pros. You're excited about the work you're going to get?
Yeah, I know I'm going to get much better.
Of course. Yeah. Have you met B-Fly yet?
What's up, man? What's pop?
Have you seen the videos with him?
Not really, but...
He just told me Khabib don't want that smoke.
He really don't. It's Ellie.
He said he's going to F up Khabib, the MMA fighter, the champion, that beat Conor. That's who he said he's going to beat. All right, cool. Tell the fans where to follow you if they're watching.
On IG, Alexis Espino, ALEXISESPINO.
All right, there you have it. Make sure you look for him right here at RGBA in Riverside. PSNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.